wanted to know how justified it is to base the entire economy and the growth on Sensex, which itself is based upon 30 odd companies of the whole country. Mm-hmm. Because it is always related together. Sensex ka ye hai to growth ye hai. I don't think it is justified because only 30 companies are not representing the growth.
Yeah, I agree. And not only that, these 30 companies are not dominantly representative of our economy. They are reasonably representative of our markets. And our markets don't represent our economy because we have a sizable unorganized sector. We have a sizable economy which is not part of the market economy. If you look at the largest business in the country, which is Indian Railways, it is, you know, it's not structured as a publicly listed traded business. Also, you know, even the Sensex is a little skewed in terms that, you know, 35% of the revenue of all the Sensex companies do not come from India. It comes from, you know, the technology exports, other things, the pharma exports. So 35% of our revenue actually comes from of the Sensex companies is not Indian. So in that sense, you know, you will see all these kind of disconnection. But yes, loosely speaking, if economy does well, we expect our markets to do well. And if economy does poorly, we expect our markets to do poorly. And, you know, the remaining 65% of the Sensex might be reflective of that. We see the different, you know, sectors struggle reflected in the Sensex constituents. And we see the thriving component as well getting reflected there. So in that sense, it is a very rough barometer. It is not a precise measurement.